Belize is full of gorgeous beaches to relax on, swim in, and explore, thanks to a 240-mile-long coastline hugging the Caribbean Sea and hundreds of offshore islands. From powdery white and copper sand to palm tree shaded to clear blue water, Belize has beaches for all types of bums. While the country has become known as a diver's paradise thanks to its massive barrier reef, even if you don't dive, you'll still enjoy the stunning and vibrant beaches. So let's check out the top 10 best beaches in Belize. Before we start with the countdown, please don't forget to subscribe to Trip XTREME and press the bell icon to watch our videos first. Now that being done, here is
number 10. South Water Cay. Known for its stellar under-the-radar diving and snorkeling activities, South Water Cay is 14 miles from Dangringa and is a part of a marine reserve. Best of all, the reef can be reached easily from the shore via a short swim. The island sports soft, powdery white sand and coconut palms. It can be done as a day trip from Dangringa or Hopkins. Or if you want to stay over, there are two resorts on the island, Pelican Beach Resort and Blue Marlin Beach Resort. Number 9. Long Cay Beach. Remote and pristine, Long Cay is about 45 miles from the mainland and measures 710 acres to 210 of which are part of a nature preserve. The pristine beach is protected from the wind and shaded by palm trees and mangroves. It has some of the best snorkeling from shore in Belize and is about 8 miles from the Blue Great Hole, a giant marine sinkhole that is truly unique in the world. Number 8. Laughing Bird Cay. A great day trip from Placencia, this undeveloped island is a national park and has white sandy beaches, palm trees, and turquoise water. Most guided boat tours offer snorkeling or scuba diving along the way, and the island is also a popular spot for bird watching. It's named for a bird that used to inhabit the island. Number 7. Silk Cays. You'll have to take a boat about 11 miles from Placencia to reach these two small uninhabited islands. They are sometimes called Queen Cays. Once there, ocean surrounds you as far as the eye can see, and the scuba diving in this protected zone is some of the best in Belize. Number 6. Turnif Atoll. Turnif Atoll is the largest coral atoll in Belize and has been a protected marine reserve since 2012. Located about 20 miles from Belize City, it is the largest coral atoll in Belize. Turnif Atoll, Lighthouse Reef and Glover's Reef make up the Belize Barrier Reef. The beaches on Turnif's main island are protected by long docks, making them perfect for swimming. If you want to stay overnight, book a room at the Turnif Island Resort, which specializes in fly fishing excursions. Number 5. The Split. Cay Cocker is about 20 miles off the coast of Belize City. The Split is a narrow channel between the two halves of the island, which was created by Hurricane Haiti in 1961 and then purposely made larger to accommodate boats. The beach at the Split offers bright and clean waters, making it an ideal swim spot. There is also a seawall creating a shallow water pool, and the sand is lined with picnic tables, bars and restaurants. Number 4. Half Moon Cay. This breathtaking crescent-shaped beach has sparkling white sand and clear turquoise water, and it's a natural monument. The southern part is a protected turtle nesting site for loggerhead and hawksbill sea turtles. The west side of the Cay is a forest that's a protected red-footed booby sanctuary and is also home to the magnificent frigate bird and about 100 other bird species. Visitors can climb an observation tower there to bird watch above the canopy. Number 3. Hopkins Beach. Hopkins is home to 5 miles of uninterrupted beach that's dotted with coconut trees, hammocks, colorful homes and guest houses, and a few local eateries. Hopkins Village is a great place to experience Garifuna culture, eat Heodot and other Garifuna delicacies at Queen Beach on the beach. Take a drumming class at Lebeha Drumming Center or go on a Garifuna tour with locally run J&D tours. Number 2. Placencia Peninsula. This thin 16-mile-long peninsula is home to the longest stretch of beach in mainland Belize. Dubbed Barefoot Perfect, the white sand beaches stretches across 3 villages. Expect clear blue water, palm trees swaying in the wind, and pristine powdery sand. Placencia is also home to one of the longest boardwalks in the world, which is lined with shops and restaurants. Have a drink at the Tipsy Tuna and shop for mahogany wood carvings, a specialty craft of Belize. From April to June, you will have the chance to glimpse and even swim with whale sharks. Number 1. Secret Beach. Probably Belize's worst kept secret, word has gotten out about the charm of this once secluded spot on popular Ambergris Cay. To get there, take a golf cart about 30 minutes out of San Pedro town, first about 4 miles north and then about 3 miles east down a dirt road. Then enjoy the sun and sand as well as a handful of restaurants and palapas for shade. There are also a few paddle boats, kayaks and canoes for rent. So these were the top 10 beaches in Belize. So, did you like any one of these? If so, please let us know in the comment section below.